I went to college, and I got out, and I was succeeding. But I didn't like what I did. But I can honestly say I get up every morning excited to go to work. My name is Staff Sergeant Joshua Craig, and I'm a Missile and Space System Electronic Maintenance Technician. The cruise missile flight is pivotal to the nuclear mission because the B-52 is an awesome aircraft and it can reach out and go anywhere in the world. Our job here is to make sure that those missiles are ready any given moment to be employed if necessary. I'd say the most challenging part of this career field is you kind of have to know a little bit about everything. We don't just do electronics. We don't just work on the jet engine. We're really the one-stop shop for these cruise missiles. Teamwork in the cruise missile flight is really how we get things done. It's not something that one individual can go do. So you have to be willing to work with others. You have to figure out how to use your best skills and your teammates' best skills to make the best team possible. The people who work in the nuclear side of the Air Force, we're the best because we have to be. In order to be a person who's gonna be able to excel at our career field, you've gotta be determined. You can't come into thinking this is a 9-to-5 job. I show up Monday through Friday, I go home. It's not that. It's whatever the mission requires. And so you have to be committed to what we do here if you're going to excel. It's not for everyone, but if you want to do something that no one else does, if you want to do something that only a few people in the world will ever see, you want to work with the best, then this is the right career field for you. It's awesome to be part of it and know that you're responsible for ensuring the safety of the United States and making sure that those who would want to do us harm, they're going to think twice because they know that we're here doing our job. My name is Staff Sergeant Joshua Craig, and I am an American Airman.